our faces was like really glued onto the TV to watch it frame by frame. And it was just heartbreaking.